I love bookshops and have been to many. I am inside the famed Harmony Bookstore. Books are everywhere, in numerous smaller rooms and larger rooms. Books, all of which are floor to ceiling. Perhaps the Shakespeare Bookshop in Paris is the only other bookstore I know like this. Pursuing the books, I am offered chai and biscuits by one of the two brothers whom I come to learn runs the store. Samar tells me his grandfather was a sadhu, and so the two sons, he and Rakesh, who love to read, bring a community together around books and events. As well, support the local sadhus in the area. Samir and I get to talking, and he lets me know that the vast majority of Indians still today live in villages, and that it takes some courage to stand up against the rich and powerful, that corruption is endemic at all levels of bureaucracy, that class and caste, a pervasive preoccupation going back centuries, continues to sustain the status quo. He walks me around into one small room with books on Indian history and philosophy, others on travel, sociology, spirituality, books on critical theory, politics, art and photography, yoga, novels, and much more. A plethora of books on Hindu culture and religion and fiction. He explains that India is multi-ethnic and multilingual, and that Indian authors write in many different languages. Even if one knows, say, four of these languages, it's not possible, he said, to grasp the entirety of Indian writing. Enjoy, he says, and continues handing out biscuits and tea. I drift off to a section on sociology next to spirituality and find a book by Pangesh Mishra, and in spirituality, a book by Aldous Huxley, The Perennial Philosophy. Samar, walking round, serving tea, seeing me with these two books, begins to discourse on them. He asks, You know
Mishra's novel, The Romantics? His only non-fiction book? It's kind of like Flaubert's A Sentimental Education.
No, I said.
Well, that book will help you understand him.
Samar walks away for a moment and comes back holding up The Romantics.